first things first. I still have all the things that I want. Or that's the wrong word. Mixers, my mixers. Probably get a few more Tetra Elementals, but I don't worry too much about that part. Okay. Because I forgot to switch you off of your rare steel armor. Oops. Bucket. for you. Two more steals from you. I don't know if I take it so I can get my curtains. Seriously, why are you not attacking Waka at all? I don't need that many light curtains, but better safe than sorry. Without it. Nope. save.
You're counting on it.
All right.
Yeehaw! Here we go.
Thank you.
those Baka.
Yep. Buttons, that'll help better. Wait. Of course. Not mistaken, that army is one hit away from dead. That explains why. Stop it. sucks a lot. Calamity is the problem. If we can get Calamity to quit, everything else should be no problem. Might as well have fun with a chance of winning. Whatever I come up with. At this point, since I've lost twice, I'm just having a shit show run and just attempting a Zen motto. And even if it works, I'm resetting and trying it again legitimately. Get it? No, not. Great. At least I got 99 on two arms. I hit the kills.
stay gone.
Left arm, I suppose, is just a nice bit of calamity, but that's about it. Hoping it'll use the Night Guard. Like that.
Ha! stay there. What's up? Ribbon on all three, break HP on all three. Riku and Titus have auto haste and auto phoenix, and Wakas has auto phoenix and auto protect.
There we go.
damage and it's going to fall. Shit, I did it. Ha! I think. Oh, shit. Nope, I think I might just get second phase. Early celebration, not good. Ignore that. Difference just more on one single spot.
they meet Remember, that'll just completely obliterate everyone on the line beyond just the Terra Gravitation or Terra Gravitation, whatever. Affected by his two arms both being alive. Great if I could see his health, though. Aw. What the hell? Is immolation... add all the breaks, I just didn't realize it. Because if so, that's a problem. That could be a very big problem. What's up, monkey? Yes. Yes, I am. That's really bad. I'm well aware. Progress was at least made. Because the final boss has to be beatable, not damn near impossible.
Wait.
Anything else I need to bring up top? I don't think so.
That's because the Yuyevan fight is worse than the very first fight that you ever do in the very beginning of the game. Let's be real. It's the impossible to lose challenge, which I find disappointing. Should be straightened out. We'll find out the next time we have a major storm if it works or not. Or if it's fixed. So I don't have to resort those later. Oh yeah. There is a gold trophy for beating him.
Phoenix and Otto Hayes should be fine.
Exactly.
Do you have...
Nope, you don't have an extra. You do.
I love getting the stuff for HP. How would I want to do this?
Actually, it's smart right there.
Auto potion, auto phoenix, and ribbon.
Dark matter, not dark matter. Discoveries
10. So I'll need 20 more. You know what? I want to try a thing.
Yee-haw! Here we go!
I will be. I was considering doing another one relatively soon, but I'm literally at the end of this, basically, and I just want to get it done. Yeah. Good Marlboro. Ooh, I got 9 out of that one. Should be over 30. Let's see, 34. Alright. God damn it. Hold up. I thought I pushed down one further. Apparently I did not. Sad. Actually, I'm gonna pull Arnold prep just so I can bribe it a little bit quicker, speed things up. Assuming you're at least fairly close, since I don't think the chapters in that one are all too long. Go away. of these three would be greedier than normal. I can expect one extra deal. Okay, how far into 15 are you? Accuracy grades always suck. Try this again. HP. It's a discovery. Yes. There we go. It's whatever item is up front.
Your count. Yeehaw! Here we go.
Mario instead of Riku, but oh well. What's going on there? Used to having to drop all the way down, completely spaced, and I already brought all these up. Message in just a moment. Certain things in mind, hold on. Mainly right now I just want to test something out. Thank you. everyone should survive this. Mainly because they have the double HP going on.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. This. Fire guard, no problem. Primarily, I hate that arm. That is exactly why I did not save. Gonna go in order of the items it seems. Make him use the megaliths or whenever he gets yellow. That's what it now boils down to. Really, Waka? I don't want anybody to live that time. What the hell? Apparently having the regular potions is a mistake. Actually, seeing as how he's the one that survived more turns than the rest of them, that makes him a better guardian. Let's be real. At least my Waka doesn't miss. All fairness, to the point where you came in where I died, that's the farthest that I've gotten. So obviously I have the right idea down, it's just making sure I don't screw up in between.
potions and high potion.
X potion or what it uses.
Okay.
The auto potion won't be as useful as I thought it would, because it won't touch the elixir and like elixir. Although,
so Brick HP and Ribbon are going to be necessities. Probably Auto Haste. Actually, maybe Auto Potion will be more useful than I'm giving it credit for. I don't know. I'll give it one more shot with what I've got now. And then I'll probably throw together some extra armor afterwards. So now it's got me wondering.
You're counting. Yeehaw!
What you mean? I have multiple answers based on what you mean. Technically speaking, at this point, I've completed the main story. Let's see. Yeah. I did that before I started the whole big farming session so I could do the Dark Aeons in this. Figured I would do it when I wasn't completely overpowered. Why does it rank first? Look at it, he's the only one not tasted off the bat. Start with 3 stars. Stamina tonic. Two turns this turn, but not one better. I do quick pockets. Get one there and 2 turns here.
Exactly. Right.
Nope. I totally get it.
Not called a super boss for nothing, that's for sure. if I had a scouter on the side of my head, I would grab it off just so I could crush it in my hand and then say the line. Make it legitimate, you know.
Separate those two if I do. Yeah. Pickpockets.
Yeah, oh. Regular use would be the preference right now.
Basically survive anything.
Ooh, I thought I hit this.
Should be about two or three more hits to kill this stupid arm.
Oh, nope, one hit. Even better. There.
Obliteration is coming. I'm gonna throw another protect on.
Oh, I always do quick hits if I'm fighting this thing. Shit, I get quick hit anyway. Utilizing quick hits against this thing is a mistake. I don't know why I use the Mega Elixir when all I need is a regular one, but whatever. Alrighty. Right. This arm is way too much more trouble than it really needs to be. Hey, Juju. Oh, that almost ended bad. I don't remember if I threw back on. I think I did. Yes. But Walk is dead. Because of Calamity. As much damage as I can, and when I die, I die. I
too much about losing this time through.
Basically, things not going the way that they should have, and I just decided no point in continuing that run, honestly. Alright. Who all has... You don't. You do. Doesn't. Has one. That works. Alright. Now all I want to do is do this exactly the way that I want, if things had 5 slots at most that I could work with instead of just 4. Ribbon and Break HP are musts, so those are immediate 2 slots. The only time I would need it is for the second arm, but I always try to keep that one killed regardless. So that'll be pointless. Protect. No better show needs to play. You are 100% correct on that one. So reflect is useless. Auto regen. Seem to really heal a whole lot, though. Oh, I know what you meant. Thank you.
could just be, well...
Alright, Kamari.
Too far. We're not a regen go right there.
Gonna use you as a test subject again. Place Titus.
You're count.
And then go through the whole cutscene with penance. I'm just gonna go to the calm lands and do this. I can find a decent armor setup where I don't have to use a whole bunch of turns healing. This might go a bit smoother. And I'd rather not use already known methods of killing this thing to do it, because why be like everybody else? Be unique. I don't even think I equipped Kamari with the piece of armor because I'm smart like that. Very true. Very, very true. Underworld's werewolves are on a whole nother scale. Right, armor. Yeah, that's right. Put that back up. Right. Well, could also be because Kamari is only at a maximum of 99.99. So, let's do this. Alright. Be about 1,000 or so if he was at 99.99. That's the thing that I'm gonna do. screen, of course. I may end up getting a shit ton of HP spheres and change all the spear grid HP to the maximum. That's gonna take forever. Absolutely. I think I'm definitely gonna need a lot more prep work before I can actually do it. So, after I kill this thing just to kill it, like that, I'll probably be calling this here so I can start working on all that grindy grind. There's gonna take a long, long, long time. Very well. Yeah. I'm ending this here. And when I should have at least all the HP maxed as much as it can be, I'll get back on next. Or I might do another stream of other things later on. Who knows? That one I have 100%ed more than once. But yep. Yeah. I'll talk to y'all later.
real quick. No, I can't change the video clip. Oh well. Alrighty. Keep this? Probably not, because that would be a bunch of wasted healing springs. Sounds like a plan. Not sure when I'll actually be back on, but shouldn't be too long from now in reality. See, I'm just gonna reset because I'm not wasting all those healing springs.